My name is Nikki, and one night I basically lost my wallet, which unfortunately, and although I know it's supposed to be something you're not supposed to do, but I had my driver's license as well as my social security card in my wallet, and I lost my wallet. I had a plane flight 3 days later, and I had to figure out a way to get a license so I could take my flight. You can't get a license without a social security card. You can't get a social security card without photo identification. So I had to go to a social security office. They didn't accept my birth certificate. Instead, they accepted just a sheet of paper that has my birthday on it. And I got my social security card that way. Printout of my social security card. So basically, what I would prefer from the situation was that I had everything somewhat on my phone as something I would never lose. I'd love to put my car keys in my phone, so if there was a way that I could have my driver's license, social security card, all the stuff that I carry around with me regardless, not actually on me, it would be very helpful.
Introducing DonDocs.com.